Hi, I'm Sveta, co-founder of FounderPal. We create tools that help founders and creators with marketing, and today I'm going to show you how to use one of our tools. In this video, we are going to create a user persona. You can create a user persona either for your business or for your social media personal brand. First of all, let's go to FounderPal.ai and find user persona generator in the list of tools. So all we need to do now is to enter our business description and our target audience segment description. If you want to create a user persona for your social media personal brand, you need to add here your area of expertise and also add your target audience segment. In this example, I want to create a user persona for marketing guide for beginners. And my target audience will be first time founders with tech background. Try to be here as specific as possible so that your persona will be more accurate and you will get more insights from it. Okay, generate free persona. It only takes like 3 to 5 seconds to get the whole result. All we need to do is to wait a little bit and we have our result. We have a quick description of our persona so that we understand the whole picture, and also we have the details, the insights that we can use to improve our landing page, to improve our product. With this user persona, now we know what problems our user persona has, what pains it causes, what is the persona's goal, what does the persona want to achieve with this transformation, what benefits the purchase of your product will give to the persona, and also what triggers and barriers your persona has that stops the persona from buying your product. So in less than 1 minute, we created a user persona that can replace user interviews if you are lack of time. So feel free, go to founderpal.ai and create your own user persona for free. Thank you.